My name is Hans van Halen. I'm a graphic designer in Amsterdam. I've been running my own studio since 2003, which is 15 years this year, which makes me, well, it's a bit of a shock to hear that it's 15 years. And, well, my work is mainly typographic illustrations. I think that sums it up, maybe. I like lines. Options. I really, really want to explore options, and I'm curious. So I want to find out if it can be better, if it can be more complex, if it can be. So for me, that is really a drive to start working on something and try to make something that doesn't exist yet, and to make it look not ordinary. I always find this a very difficult subject because it tends to get political. Like, why is design important? And for me, it's not political. It's really a personal urge to make something and to make it look different and to explore visual capacity of a letter shape or of a typographic image. And for me, and I think that I'm always afraid that it sounds very arrogant, because for me, graphic design is more this kind of trade that my client gives me a platform and I can give the client something which looks better than what they had imagined. That's not a political context for me, that's very personal. And I think that's also what people like in my work, is that I take it very personal. Well, I'm usually quite nervous, so I make sure that I have a lot of images. If my words stop, I just can show images. Usually it works out, no problem. And I like to tell the story on how one thing leads to the other. And it's usually a roller coaster of first I did this, and then the next failure came, and then I made an attempt for this, and it didn't work for that client, but I made it work for this client, and then... through showing a lot of sketches and unfinished work, you see how 15 years build into like a micro empire of my world in lines and typography and legibility, illegibility. So I think that's kind of what I have to offer next month.